Hi, so for this video, we're going to get started on a Weebly website. I've had a Weebly website for about 6-7 years, and I love it. I think it is one of the most user-friendly website builders around, so I hope that you guys love it as well. Here's the Weebly homepage, so just go to Weebly.com, and here's what their homepage looks like. Go ahead and sign up. I already did, but you just need to sign up with just your name and email address and make a password. And then hit create your site. And that's all you gotta do is sign up for it. So I already did that. So I'm just gonna put in my account here and we'll take a look at how we get started building our website. So as soon as after you sign up, this pops up. Do you want to sell online? No, we're not interested in that. We're interested in building a website for our students to use blended learning and have just a class website. So here it takes you to a theme selection page. Don't feel like you have to pick one theme and stick with it. You could definitely go back and change your theme if it's not what you like later on. Really, all of these things that Weebly has, you could change them however you want them to look. Everything can be edited. So don't feel like you're locked into a certain design. So one thing to keep in mind though, there's pages for businesses, and then there's blog pages. Blog pages would just have, on your homepage, they would just have your blog news feed. So anytime you post new things on your blog, they would pop up there on your homepage. So if that's something you want for your classroom, go for it. I do that more because I communicate with other educators and I share stories that way. But maybe if you're interested in just something for your students to use, maybe just look at business or portfolio. So go ahead and pick one of these out. And I think I'm going to do this Creative Ambitions website. And as soon as you pick one out here, go up to start editing. And in my next video, we'll go ahead and talk about what we should do first when we're editing.